just want you to know that your father is a very sore loser. But when he wins, he's a gloating moron. I brought you some lasagna for strength.
Thanks, Mom. Maybe after the game, though. I just had a fluff another sandwich.
Hey, I want you to know, Ray, I'm rooting for you, too.
Oh, thanks, Robert.
Don't get all choked up. It's more of an anti-dad thing than bro-you.
Hear ye! Hear ye! Will all women and children please retreat to a safe distance? Except for my little girl, Raymond.
What the hell's that?
I got caught up in the hype.
Marie, get a mop. Because after I play Ray, the floor's going to be soaked with tears.
Yeah, but they're going to be your tears, because it's going to be your funeral.
If it's my funeral, how could I be crying? Nice try.
I thought it was good, Ray.
Oh, look, Ray's got a cheerleader. Warn me when you're going to do a split.
All right, here's the ball. Let's keep it clean. No bite.
Volley for serve?
No, go ahead. You take it, Dad.
Oh, thank you. Zero serving zero. Ray can kiss my rear-o.
Come on.
Lasagna.
I'm fine.
Then take a bite out of this. One serving zip, I see a quivering lower lip. I haven't danced this much since my prom.
It's like vaudeville. Just hit the damn ball.
Two serving nada, I'm ashamed to be his fada.
Your brother, shut up.
Just serve, Dad.
All right.
Point there.
That time I didn't even rhyme.
Yeah, all right, come on, just play.
That doesn't exactly sound like a winner, does it, Robert?
I don't believe so, Dad.
Your father. Say ass.
Come on,
Ray. You gonna talk some more trash to me?
No. I don't know. I'm distracted by the shine off your scalp.
That's a good one, Raymond. Because you're bald.
It still wouldn't cover Ray's nose.
Yeah, well, I wish it would, because then I wouldn't have to smell your head without the skin on it.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means shut up, Robert. That's what it means.
I don't like that.
Who are you two?
Oh.
Sorry.
Liked you on the other side better because the tilt of the basement was working in my favor. Your serve, Nancy.
Oh, Nancy. Too bad I trained for Nancy.
Hot dad.
Damn it!
If you have a point in you, you better break it out, because you lose this one. 7-0, game over. Skunkity, skunk, skunk, skunk. Ray, are you crying?
Yeah, I'm not crying.
I see moisture. Cry, baby.
It's sweat, all right? Just leave me alone.
Well...
Zero serving six. You're fat and you smell.
To you, Ray, that's the best I've ever seen you play. I almost had to use my good hand. Lemonade, Marie!
Hey, well, now you know what it feels like.
What?
Now you know what it feels like when someone lets you win.
What are you saying?
Nothing. I let you win.
No, you didn't. I could tell you were trying to win.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, no, I know people. I know how they act. You were not acting.
Oh, what do you... You mean this? You mean this? Damn it! Ah! Like that?
That's it. I'm going again right now.
No!
Come on! Serve!
Oh, boy, that doesn't sound like a winner, does it, Robert?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
You admit that I beat you right now.
I would if it was true.
Come on, serve the damn ball!
No!
Do what I say!
No, not! There you go, not bad, huh?
Raymond, that was terrible.
What?
You can't take a man's dignity away like that.
Dignity? Dad? Come on, the man mows his lawn in his underwear.